Jacques, who is with Munro Realty, and he's got some pretty good tips. He's been in this business for over 23 years, and I give him a hard time all the time because he's actually my realtor. So Jacques, let's talk about a couple things. First of all, you have all these years of experience. One of the things I always say is, why do you want to hire a realtor and spend, what, 5-6% is what your fees are? Like, what's, why?
Well, because we're experts and we should more than pay for ourselves.
Okay, well, here's an example. So one of the things when it comes to selling a home, now how do you come up with a formula to price a home right so your customer gets the maximum amount of profit and the home gets sold quickly?
All right, the takeaway is don't sell yourself short.
Okay, got it.
So what that means is price optimistically. So in other words, you know, do your homework because you want to price optimistically. You don't want to price as if you're on Fantasy Island.
Right.
So there's that.
Right.
But let's say you say that your neighbor's house sold for a certain price. You're not limited by that price because guess what? You can't buy your neighbor's house anymore.
That's right.
So price, you know, understand where the market really is. So look at the market information, but also see where the competition is. Because in an up market, you'll be able to sell your house for more than your neighbor did even yesterday.
Okay, so basically anyone can come along and let's say I have a property I want to sell. I can go online, Google it, do some research, kind of come up with comps, figure out an average price. Why do I want to hire you to do that?
Because we're experts and we'll be able to compare on an apples to apples basis.
Got it, which is actually one thing that we had. When you were trying to price my home, we actually were in disagreement. You showed me the proof. You said, Daphne, your home, it actually is going to sell for less. I didn't want to hear it. So what ended up happening?
Well, we ended up selling it for that price. But again, there are never any crystal balls. We still priced optimistically. And the thing is, too, is you can always bring the house down. We don't have crystal balls. Don't sell yourself short, but don't be on Fantasy Island.
Okay, fantastic advice. And also, Jacques is going to be joining us on the Smart Shopper Show on Thursday, and he's going to be talking about short sales and foreclosures. That's one of the things he's actually an expert in, so you don't want to miss out on the Smart Shopper Show. And as always, Jacques, thank you, and I'm Daphne Munro, your Smart Shopper. I'll see you later on tonight.